Level 6, Simulation. Class 0. Safe, devoid of creatures. Level 6 is the 7th level in the Void Clusters. Description: Level 6, also known as Simulation, is a world containing nothing but endless green hill and mountains. The Windows XP taskbar will be at the bottom of your vision at all times. Looking at it for too long will open the CMDS. When the CMDS is open, you can create anything you want in the level, including, but not limited to, creating new environment, creatures, behavior, recreations, and more. The weather cycle is broken, as the storm seems to change direction at random, and disappears at random. The day and night cycle does exist, but it only lasts 24 minutes instead of 24 hours. The world also has a weird effect where you respawn if you die. However, this only works on this level. Trying to open any program or download will cause it to crash. There is a reason why barely anyone stays here. The main reason why is that if you manage to crash, break the CMDS, it will take you to a random level, no matter if the level is dangerous or not, or in very rare cases, it can even permanently kill you. Only programming experts can safely stay here, as they know how to avoid a crash. Another reason why they leave is because there is no valuable resources here, as any items you create will disappear as soon as you leave the level. Colonies and outposts, hackers, programmers, creatures, code, antivirus, objects, error. A red statue with the word error can rarely appear. If you touch this, your CMDS will instantly crash. Virtual machine. A wild laptop can rarely appear. If you click the power button, it will bring you to the virtual level 6, where you can't crash the system, and it's only you. However, it is noted by programmers that you suddenly feel more tired. Many programmers believed it's because the virtual machine is using a little bit of your energy to power the simulation. However, this is still unconfirmed. Entrances. Clicking on the power button on a computer in level 2 will bring you to level 6. Clicking on the power button on a computer in a house on level 0 will bring you to level 6. In level 12, kill 20 entities in the forest area. The forest will turn to grass, with a computer in the middle of the land. Run techland.exe to be sent here. Running techland.exe on a computer in level 15 will bring you here. Jumping into a computer found on the streets in level 100 will bring you here. Exits. If you type / think hard about exit in the CMDS, it will bring you to the level you came from. If you manage to crash the CMDS, you will be teleported to a random level. If trying to open Minecraft, will send you to level 1000.